sinigang with fish and mango. This is spinach. This is long beans. This is kangkong. This is chili. This is sinigang mix. And this is tomatoes. This is
eggplant.
This is onion and garlic. This is the fish head, red smoker, and the meat for mango. Now I will cut the medium. Now we will wash the vegetables. We already cooked the mango bean, but we will cook it later. But now we will cook the other vegetables. Put a little bit of olive oil.
A little bit more.
A little bit more.
Wait.
Then we will put garlic.
No, that's onion.
Onion. Now next is the ginger. The tomato. We will add a little bit of pepper. And a little bit of salt. Water to boil. Waiting for the sinigang, we will cook the mango beans. We will add garlic. Now we will it and we will leave it here until it's cooked. Now we will put the tomato. Mix the meat and vegetables to the mango. Now we will wait . Now the water's boiling, we can finally put our vegetables. Now I will put a little bit of pepper. And a little bit of salt. We will put the sinigang mix. Now we will put the fish into the sinigang. Now lastly we will put the kangkong into the sinigang. Lastly, we will put our spinach to the mango. Lunch is served.